Right, this is a flyback transformer that I've got out of a CRT monitor. What I've done is I've desoldered all the pins out and taken the suction cup off the tube. Now, I want to find out which coils touch to which coils. So if I just switch this onto continuity, it's one with a little buzzer on it, and when we touch these together it'll make a noise. We can now touch one of the probes to the first pin, and that one's got continuity, that one hasn't, that one has. Now I've put blue dots on all of those that have. This one hasn't, this one hasn't, this one hasn't. And if we go to the next one then that doesn't have a blue dot on, and them two don't pin out, that one does and that one does. So I've put red dots on them. Now, if we then go to the ohm range, what you do is you just touch a couple of the pins with the same colours together, and the first one where you get any kind of resistance, just use them two. Right? That's great then.